utilize the clip model function to cut off parts of the model in RWIND simulation using a 3D box. Use the arrow tools to adjust the size and position of the box. After applying the clipping, all the models outside the box are cut off. The invert option, however, deletes all model areas within the box. Utilize the panel to control the box dimensions more precisely.